from Hanekom. As Brits, he would deserve a try if one was on offer. Well, was there a knock on that? And that's Annandale that's gone over.
And through Haupt. Annandale, tackled by Raubenheimer. Quickly available out in front of Annandale.
Leave it!
Back to Constant. Good serve, mate.
I think I killed because it's a mistake, you can't do it. Okay. Other hands are still there.
Yeah, I saw ya.
In fact, now I have to sit it, but I don't want to spoil those people. They have their sticks on me, don't they?
Christopher Bosch, former Paul gym boy, in the outside centre position for the Cavaliers. This is Gavin Annandale.
No, get out.
Conversation with his assistants, and everybody's happy that it was an Oscar performance. Hugo. Tradesman. Lovely little offload from him through the tackle to Gavin Annandale.
No.
He doesn't score in front behind the crossbar. That didn't really matter on that occasion because the kick was
just didn't dot it down, this time working for the Cavaliers.
Question I've got is whether Michael McCarthy could have done more to have stopped that try in charging back for that ball. It did bounce a little unfavorably for it.
So the restart from late next in. That's well organized there. Gavin Annandale was in a difficult position in the air. Good basics being done there by Gavin Annandale.
A bit of spark, a bit of fire to set things alight. Annandale again taking that kickoff, he's been superb. To 17.
Restart from Eckstein. To turn things around. Eckstein finding Annandale. Celebrations there, and that was the important score. The fourth try, which will take them up to 20 points on the log.
Level. The Bullen Cavaliers have only conceded 37 tries. The Border Bulldogs have conceded. It's a good catch that from Victor Krier. Well, this time, first time the momentum's running their way, they're gaining in confidence. Line out starting to work. With the forwards, this is Clement Lewis.
Work hard. Advantage of
it's
just not an easy ball to deal with. Kwezi Mokafu, who used to play for the Bulldogs.
That's very good play, that by the number eight. It's really opened up things here for the Cavaliers. Can they stretch? Not on that occasion.
Dakoka, almost in slow motion to his captain, Clement Lewis.
No!
A yellow card can punish you. To that ball and sort of get things going again. Cavaliers have got plenty of runners. And
now, don't they?
Yeah, Cavaliers really enjoying this opportunity. Here's Keenan Abrahams.
Breakdown point, and now Hugo makes it available. Hugo is there at the breakdown. They're all queuing up. 7 meters short now.
I get 500 bucks a day. I was the long value also.
It's the Cavaliers who've got to do the defending. Four tries they need. They also want to make sure that the points difference is improves immeasurably. So instead of the Cavaliers, yeah, it's not really going to work for them. They've got to try and spread the ball, but I guess they've also got to get their hands on more ball.
Lovely quick hands there. It's turnover ball again. That was usable.
It's cable pressure. Silencing, they have to do that. But even if I'm on deep.
Left side,